I think we saw a lot of very beautiful mid-century architecture, and I think it was interesting to see, you know, how architecture evolved, which of the structures we saw was the master. And I think many of these buildings, for people like us who love architecture, it's obvious to us that they are important and we love them now, but I think for the general public, you know, it's not that obvious. So I think what we have to do is we have to raise awareness and save these buildings so they don't disappear through those ungracious years. Like a sculpture, no? Fabulous.
外壁のこう石を埋め込んだパネルですけど、これは明らかにあの国立西洋美術館とこう調和するような形で前から考えた。外側の石垣の外壁が中まで入っていて、中と外が同じ部材でこうぐるっとできてますね。
Everything, even the doorways. Us as architecture lovers, let's do whatever we have to do to save these buildings, because this is part of their culture.And a very, very important testimony, because these are big Japanese architects.
木でできたホールですね。まさに楽器のようなホールです。
Oh, it's incredible. A testimony, you know, of great thinking and beautiful architecture and also great engineering, because the way the building is built is just unbelievable. So this is no doubt, you know, that this needs to be absolutely be preserved, you know, for future generations.